Hi, in this video we are going to have a look at the game X2 Blocks Merge Numbers 2048, the full name. The idea is that you have blocks and there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 lanes to put them, and if you put them in a lane it will go to the top, show that, and it will merge if it is next to blocks of the same value, then it will merge them together. So 2 twos will merge to 4, 3 twos will merge to 8. And if we, for example, do it like this, then the two fours will merge to an 8 and the 2 eights will merge to a 16. So let's play it a bit. Not so sure what I'm doing. It is a bit difficult to because you don't know what's coming next. And if you like this, I should have 2 here, they will merge together and the rest will go to the top. Maybe you had already seen that in a previous merge, not sure whether it occurred. So when you have a new highest block number, that is a special event, special mentioning. Of course, as you get higher numbers, it becomes more and more difficult to match because, yeah, you have more different numbered blocks. Not really, I don't think I'm doing a very good job. An ad break. Maybe that also makes it time to stop with the review of this game. It's of course always one of the annoying things when ads pop up in the middle of the game. I do kind of understand it here because the game, yeah, it is just the one game and it is quite long, so I can understand why they put a break in the middle, but it's yeah, it's still annoying. I do quite like this game. I like these type of games. This one is not really very special. It also looks very basic, but still, I give it 7 out of 10 stars. It does offer some fun and some distraction. Okay, thanks for watching this video. If you have any comments or any questions, that's always much appreciated. Bye.